I'm not sure how much of this I can take. They're just hanging there. Well, UC2 is pressurizing just now. Let's try to contact them in the meantime. Assuming they aren't all dead. Look, I know this makes no sense. And you'll probably just give me some broken response. But I'm glad you're here, Sam.
I am here, Emma.
Yeah. Yeah, you are, aren't you? One more time, Sam. Voice authenticate. Emma Fisher, 140412. We still have some work to do if we want to speak to anyone. External comms looks good, but the array is facing the wrong way. So, looks like to get a signal out, we're going to need two things. First, we need to adjust the array to target the other station's relative position from ours. The astrophysics lab may have some answer to that. Secondly, our broadcasts won't go anywhere without the captain's authorization code. I'm guessing we can find that in his personal module, EAS-7. Let me know what the authorization code is so that I can enter it into the system. You will need to set up the comms array yourself, though. If there are any new station alerts, be sure to let me know. I may be able to action some repairs now.
My cameras in EAS-7 have failed to initialize.
Weird. Maybe Jim turned them off. Should be fixed. Try them now.
The code is Precursor 1. It appears to be a mission code.
Precursor 1? But that's not a mission code, Sam. What the hell is Precursor 1? Well, it seems to work. That's the auth code in.
back in business.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, here goes. This is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. This is Observation. I have visual. Please respond. If you can hear me, please let me know in some way. It's just me left and Sam. I'm not sure how we ended up here. There was a massive power outage, some noise, and then we ended up here. I'm assuming you know all this if you're here to pick us up. Repeat, this is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. Sam, that alarm. Is that an incoming comms message? It must be the rescue station. It can't be ground control.
It's too quick. It's encrypted. See what you can do, Sam.
Station arrived.
Oh, God, thank God. Sam, I'm heading to the airlock. Get in your sphere. You're coming too. I saw a movie once where they had to jump from one spaceship to another. They used the explosive decompression of a module to throw themselves across. Why bother? You can just aim and gently push off. And I can honestly say, now that I'm in that situation, there's no way in hell I would trust my trajectory to an explosion. So that's where you come in. Outside the station. And now I have two stations. Talk about about jumping off into the deep end. Okay. That's us tethered together for the jump. If I start to drift, you can try to course correct in the sphere. I'm not sure the science is spot on, but it's better than nothing. You can be my anchor. Okay. Here goes.
These hatches are not connected to my system links.
Of course, sorry. Just hang on, I'll try to budge them.
are signs of injury to the station crew.
Oh my God. Is that... Oh God.
No connection to the UN3 ULB hatch. Emma, I require your assistance.
Oh, yeah, on it.
This is a laptop belonging to Dr. Emma Fisher.
It's not mine, Sam. Get it here. There's a message.
This is Emma Fisher, on board observation.
Careful.
you get back here?
But what do you mean, back here?
Well, I saw you go in airlock with no suit on. You can't be here.
Why would I go out the airlock without a suit?
Because he opened the fucking door on you.